Not long ago, Caitlin arrived at the bottom of it.